ESG is actually the same principle as the sustainable development of balancing among the planet, people and profit. So actually it's a principle that are required for the sustainable organization.
That means looking beyond just the financial aspect of a business. There are a lot of stakeholders we need to take care of. Every business is making impact on the environment, on the communities, especially for us with shopping centers. It's affecting a lot of people every day, how they walk through it, even if they're not buying anything.
Our vision is to be the bank with spirit. That is, to be the most respected bank by the customers, employees, and the society.
作为一个领导者，对自己机构的前进的目标以及机构当前的状况要有深入的了解，在这个了解的基础上，制定从现实到目标之间的行动路线图，同时在带领团队前进的过程当中，随着时间的推移和情况的变化，不断的来调整前进的决策策略。那么在这个过程当中呢？ 领导者要把自己的激情影响到团队的每一个人，使得团队的每一个人在前进的过程当中能够成就自己的人生。